This voice is recorded with my mobile and you can hear the background noise is too much. Generally, I record in the daytime. Now let's remove the background noise and hear it again.
This voice is recorded with a mobile and you can hear there is no background noise. This is edited voice. I just used an AI tool for audio enhancement called Adobe Podcast Enhance. But how I removed the extra noise? Okay, generally I record my voice for YouTube videos using my mobile device. But the main problem is background noise. First, I tried Lexis mobile app for audio enhancement or removing noise from voice recordings, but didn't get the actual result that I want. After this, I tried Audacity. Yes, Audacity is the best for audio recording and editing, but it takes a lot of time. In this video, I will show you the exact same process that I use for my videos. It will take only 2 minutes and you don't need to be an expert. Okay, the process is super simple. First, record your voice using a mobile phone or mic. I use RecForge 2 app for recording. You will find it in Play Store. After installing, you will see this interface. Now click on this red mic button and recording will be started. Now record your voice. If your background noise is too much, you can use negative 10 dB like mine. It's best. Now you can use the bottom left button to pause the recording and the bottom right button to finish the recording. Alright, now download this audio and move it to your computer file manager. Okay, now click the first link on the description or go to podcast.adobe.com. It will redirect you to this page. Now click on Quick Tools, then Enhance Speech. This is the actual page. Adobe Podcast Enhance, totally free AI tool. It helps to remove the background noise from the recording and it makes voice recording sound as if they were recorded in a professional studio. Now sign up with your Google account and you will see this interface. Now all you need to do is just drag the recorded audio file on this box. Now drag the file and drop it here and wait for a few minutes. Alright, our voice is edited and ready to use. This is the Enhance Speech setting. That tool helps to remove the background noise. You can click Upload Another to edit another audio file for totally free. Click on Download and save it your file manager. Now let's check the difference between previous and after files.
This voice is recorded with a mobile and you can hear there is no background noise. This is edited voice. I just used an AI.
This voice is recorded with a mobile and you can hear there is no background noise. This is edited voice. I just used an AI tool for audio enhancement called Adobe Podcast Enhance.
You heard and saw the big differences between the previous and after audio. This is how you can do audio enhancement and remove noise from voice recordings using Adobe Podcast Enhance. I think this tutorial deserves a like and subscribe to AnyhowTech. If you want to know how to convert text to AI voice for free, you can watch this video. And for making text to AI videos, watch this second video. Thank you for watching. See you later.